The man of the match has produced the shot of the match.